Subscribers and fans, Iceman here, and I'd like to mention that it's been noted by the director of the upcoming Godzilla 2 King of the Monsters film that there will be additional kaiju implemented into the plot, other than Mothra, King Ghidorah, Rodan, and Godzilla. Mind you, kaiju in which the legendary production company will create. So these aren't going to be Toho monsters of the classic Godzilla canon. Now, as many of you know, the Muto were created by Legendary, and they made for some pretty damn interesting monsters, in my humble opinion. The way in which they worked together to fight Godzilla, and their reproduction abilities were rather intriguing, and although their look was rather disgusting, they made for believable organisms, as far as I can see it. Now, as one of you have mentioned before, in the original Rodan film, when Rodan emerged from a volcano, some nasty-ass bugs spewed out of his exit, presumably from the tunnels below, deep beneath the Earth's crust. Ancient creatures capable of nasty-ass havoc on humanity. And apparently it made for some interesting scenes, as the bugs would come out and murder people by the masses. What I like about this is that these would be creatures who apparently existed for some time on our very own planet. Creatures in which humankind has no experience with. Highly intelligent, perhaps, as well. And this would make for a pretty damn cool subplot line, because they could be smaller creatures, maybe the size of cars, who are able to fit through narrow corridors and go places that the larger kaiju wouldn't go. And it would make the experience much more personable. In the Destroya vs. Godzilla film, in Destroya's earlier forms, he was manifested into crab-like creatures that were of similar size to what I'm referring to. And it made for an epic film. You guys should check that out if you haven't yet. But I will warn you, such scenes were rather spooky and rather graphic. But I think this would be a perfect way to implement these creatures into this upcoming film. When Rodan comes out of the volcano, as it's nearly understood that he will, these other creatures could come out as well. Maybe nasty bug-like creatures with antennae and sharp-ass claws and stuff of that nature. And then when other kaiju interact with them, like Godzilla for instance, we could just witness him burn the shit out of them with his atomic breath and kill them by the waves. But what do you guys think? Should such creatures be implemented into this upcoming film? And if so, what sort of role do you think they should play? Let me know in the comment section below, and like this damn video if you haven't yet, for I am the Iceman. More videos to come.